Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Dead end.
Damn it.
What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Thank you.
Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Oh, I'm truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Dickie was being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free from that bitch. Though I need power, I need enough power to destroy her. I are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak. Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all of her humanity.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more? It's dark. Thank you.
are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.